Drives it on ahead. Aaron down the lane, up off the glass. Good! Oh, what a shot and a foul. Purvis has his pocket pick. Harper in traffic. He'll weave his way. Four on two to Lang. Set, shoot, three. Got it!
Great pass. Head three on two. Picked out the right man. Knocked down a foot.
Through the zone. Inside McLemore. And the jam at Auburn leads again.
All of it created by dribbles.
Harper in traffic. Flips it up.
Oh,
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
Got to get back.
He threw it up over it. Dunnins takes the inbound. Lost it going up. But Wiley gets it back over the shoulder with the left. Brick with the right hand over the left shoulder.
Second chance.
Drops it in. Harper over to Purifoy. Open for the three. Got it. We're tied. Oh, baby. Wings around to the top. He'll drive it in. Off over. Brimer good.
Oh,
all right, Auburn trying to close it out. Jackson looking to throw, looking, comes in. Purvis at the buzzer, missed it, and Auburn wins! The Tigers have won in overtime!
What a Christmas present, brother.
Johnson again on the drive, shoots it out to Brown, three for Brown, good!
Feeling it, I saw it in practice. Ronnie,
you know he wants it. He will take it, and he will make it. The victory ball.
Bryce Brown gets his third assist by my account, and that's great.
Around the left side, open three for Harper. Fouled, and he made it! Fouled, and he made it! 15 to shoot for Auburn. Out of Purifoy, open three, and Jeff buries it! I don't believe what's up. Harper, you know, Taylor trying to get that fifth foul. He's up there. Round up, Wiley's in there. Harper for three!
The big shot taker, the big shot maker.
Throws it out. Over Norris's head, it will go all the way out of bounds, and the buzzer sounds. The Auburn Tigers sweep the Alabama Crimson Tide for the first time since 2009, winning tonight 82-77. No timeout for Auburn. Aaron's got to hurry up. Finally throws it at the gun and puts it up at the buzzer. Goal!